Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to buy some Tezos coin or XTZ crypto, abbreviation XTZ, with the lowest fees possible. It's currently trading at $7.54, up 10% on the day. Volume seems to be around 30% of the market cap, 5.8 billion market cap, 1.6 billion volume, 146% increase in the last 24 hours volume wise. And I'll show you how to buy Tezos with the lowest fees possible. But before we start, give the video a like for the YouTube algorithm. Each like helps out the channel a lot. Subscribe if you're new. I actually upload over 20 of these videos every single day with the hottest cryptocurrencies for the day, in my opinion. So subscribe with bell notifications on. Let's start. So how do you buy some Tezos or XTZ? Well, there's a few things that you should know if you want to buy it. The place to buy it with the cheapest fee is actually Binance. I have a link for Binance in the description down below. It's the first link. And basically what you want to do is, and here's what the difference is in fees. Binance have up to 1% fees. Coinbase is 15 to 40 times higher fees according to Bitdegree. So what you want to do is go on Binance.com, sign up, or just use the link in the description down below to support the channel. On the top, you want to click on Trade and Classic. And then here, you want to type in the abbreviation, which is XTZ. Just like so, and trade it against Tether. Here it is, against USDT. It's all you have to do. If the video helped you out, you can give me a like, and I really want to see you in one of the next videos. Bye.